First problem is asking, compute the average number of voters in process using Little's law. It seems that they are asking what is the work in process inventory. Here is a hint. Throughput rate R in this case is 50 voters per hour. Flow time T is 10 minutes. But please remember that units should be the same. Since they are using the hour in throughput rate, you have to use the hour in flow time. Go to the solution. WIP equals R throughput rate times T flow time. Since we know the throughput rate and flow time, we are able to find the third variable, which is work in process inventory. 50 voters per hour, which is the throughput rate, times 10 minutes, which is the flow time, but we want to divide by 60 minutes because we want to convert into hour. So 50 times 0.167 equals 8.33 voters. That is your work in process inventory, which is the average number of voters in process. Because we know two variables, we can find the third variable, which is WIP. Let's go to the second question. Second question is asking, using Little's law, compute the throughput rate of the department. Here is a hint. WIP inventory in this case is the 100 applications. Flow time T is the 0.2 months. The 6 days equals 0.2 months. 6 days divided by 30 days equals 0.2 months. Let's go to the solution. WIP equals throughput rate R times flow time T. Since the question is asking the throughput rate, we can rearrange the formula. R equals WIP divided by T. So 100 applications divided by 0.2 months. That is 500 applications per month, which is the answer of this problem. Go to the third question. Third question is asking, using Little's law, compute the average flow time. Here is a hint. Work in process inventory, in this case, is 70 pounds. What about the throughput rate? It's 2,200 pounds per week. Why? Because each pizza is the 1/2 pound. So 400 pizza times 0.5 is the 200 pounds. So here is the solution. WIP equals R throughput rate times flow time. Flow time can be calculated as WIP divided by throughput rate, which is 70 pounds divided by 200 pounds per week. Then we can find 0.35 weeks. But this looks very odd, so we can convert into days by times 7 days, which is 2.45 days, approximately 2.5 days. That's the average flow time. Thank you.